going on, guys? Just wanted to give you a little update as to everything that's going on. So I was about 4 weeks and change out until this week I found out that my competition actually got pushed back even more, so 3 weeks. So now I'm 6 weeks and 5 days out from the competition. I mean, it's hard, man, I'm not gonna lie. You're prepping so hard, you're dieting hard, you're working hard, and then it gets pushed back and you're kind of just like what now? Like what do I do now? Like how are things gonna change? So it can get hard. I mean, I'm not gonna lie. I kind of cheated a little bit this past week, eating just out of frustration, just like, oh, I can eat. I have extra weeks now. So it gets hard with that there. Lucky for me, I got a great support system. I got a lot of great friends that have reached out to me, motivating me, telling me that I just got more time to get more prepared. So really thankful for everyone for that. But it does get hard. I mean, there's times where I do want to quit, you know, but I don't think I've ever quit anything in my life, so I'm not gonna start now. Just gotta keep in mind like what the end goal is, trying to win this competition, win this card, just show what lifting like has done for me and how it can have an impact on your life. But we're gonna keep it rolling. We're gonna keep pumping out these videos, showing you the prep, showing you everything that's going on. Food, diet, cardio, just like kind of like what's going on. A little bit of an update. So. It's Monday the 7th, so it's Labor Day. So this video is a little bit pushed back. I think it's from like a week and a half ago, so a little bit off, but I just wanted to record this and give a little bit of an update as to everything that's going on. All right, so just finished up the gym now. I'm gonna get back on track this week. Hit a back workout and got my 400 calories of cardio in. So now I'm just gonna have this post-workout meal. So we got an omelet here. We got a full cup of coffee. I always drink it black. I kind of like it just because you can get the taste of the coffee better. Full glass of water. Some sugar-free ketchup on there. But gonna eat this up. And then I got work tonight. So probably just try and get some stuff done that I gotta get done for today. Take a nap and then head off to work. So Simon's going full bear mode, bulking the 250.
Dude, I get a 250, I'm gonna be, I don't know, I'll walk around.
What's your favorite cheat meal?
Probably.
Cookout, bro.
Probably whatever I order from Domino's, actually.
Full pizza?
Dude, I'll wreck the full pizza and like eat like those garlic bread twists, like just on a Wednesday night casually. From a distance, I think we should rule out commitment for now, 'cause we're falling apart. gym.
That's where I lower that way.
Not condone these drugs.